Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today we're going to be playing some Hatred. We're going to check it out and see if it's as bad as everybody says it is. I highly doubt it is. Well, let's put subtitles on. Crouch toggle. Are you drunk? What? Crosshairs type. Ooh. You can change a crosshair color? Sweet! I wish more games would let me do this. Why is that not a thing that more games won't let me change the crosshair color? I don't know what happened there. My game kind of crashed because Windows tried to change the color scheme. It's being gay. Let's change my crosshair to red. I like the little plus. It's basic. It's easy. Safe executions only. Huh? I don't know what that means. Are you drunk? We're not going to do that unless we actually are drunk just to see what it is. So I plea. I'm hoping it saved my settings. Let's play a new game. I'm gonna play on easy. We're gonna skip the tutorial because I know how to play it now. Play it in the normal settings. Or, I guess easy, whatever. People keep plenty of explosive stuff in their houses.
My name is not important. What is important?
My name is Nathan Explosion. Bitch. Want a gun? Alright, let's go towards an objective. Let's go up here.
Holy shit, I'm out of here.
Yes, TV blows up. Out of my way, door. Fuck you up. Oh, right click lets me see further. There we go. Forgot about that. Fuck you up, door. Nice, got him in the face.
He wants to kill us.
Yep.
Please help me. Please.
Back of the head. Now, is this game empty, shallow fun? So far, seems to be. Doesn't mean it sucks. It is fun. We'll see for how long. Oh, party. Bitch! Ooh, great curb stomp. Oh yeah. Naked explosion. Is he dead? Is he dead? Yes.
Your family won't cry for you. They won't survive that long.
I'm trying to melee him. I want to melee kick him. Stop shooting me. I'm a good guy, really. I'm just misunderstood. Wait, they can shoot through windows? Okay, did I already take out this one then? Thank you for the health. Well, I gotta take out the cop car, is that what I gotta do? I don't know, I don't even know. Dig out the cop car.
And who fucking cares?
What's going on? All right, let's go towards this next objective here. Ragdolled. Hey, peoples. Hello. Yep, I'll spare you. I spared you a life. Get in the vehicle. Grand Theft Auto. Drive really quick with this thing. Ravage the market. Let's ravage the market. Let's ravage it. This must be the market. Time to ravage the market. Getting caught on stuff. That's no fun. Where's my cursor? Okay, couldn't see it. Blow your head off. Blow your head off. Nice. Did I, like, take out the wall? Hello, cop. What? That's all I did to kill him? That was kind of lame. Come on in, officer. Yes, I'm here. I'm here. Lose my cursor. Caught on something. Oh, my shotgun. Give me my health back, bitch.
Death, the lowest common denominator.
No! No!
Praise destiny fulfilled.
Really? Your guns are shooting through the walls. Run away! Holy crap, I can shoot through walls too. Need to murder some of these people. 17 people remaining. Gotta kill some randoms. I need your health. Couldn't see it, but it doesn't matter, it still counts.
Can you hear your guardian angel crying? I can.
He's here! Don't let him get away.
There are other victims. I'm sending additional units.
Yeah.
The purification.
They'll never find me over here. Dor, you make me mad, Dor. You really do. Why can't I not hit it? Why am I not? I can kick through the wall? Ow! Ow! Really? This is too much? That this couldn't be played anywhere? Lame. Not that bad. Off. Get off, cops. Alright, let's get to that Grim Reaper on the right. I think I gotta break up like a funeral or something. Thirteen remaining. You a zombie? Hey, zombie.
Pathetic.
Pathetic. Need an explosion. I don't want you. Oh, you gonna run away from me? You arm yourself and come at me. You crazy. These people arming themselves and coming at me. Did they just say the suspect was a black male? I think that's a little racist.
Help!
Yeah, there you go.
Let me introduce myself. I'm a man of hate and disgust.
All units, suspect is a white male. Black long hair, black coat.
Ooh, I haven't tried any grenades. Let's get over to this spot, try some grenades. Where are these guys at? Nice.
All the flock in the same barn. Birds of a feather die together.
Shoot you in the face, bitch. Let me reload my gun here real quick. Ah! Pesky! You're gonna be my next victim. I'm gonna vampire drink your blood.
Killing time.
It's the gordiest lines ever. Killing time. Oh, cleanse the police station. Nice. I remember this one. Yep, insane. Nobody leaves this area alive. Oh, wait. Are you still alive? You still kicking? Just slashes his throat. Those are where all the guns are. Look at that. How convenient. Use the pistol for a bit. I kind of like the pistol.
Shots fired. All units, 1302 is requesting additional units.
Ah, screw you. You're no fun anymore. Don't you dare run away from me. Stay down. Told you to stay down. Oh, what are you doing?
You bastard, get him.
Sometimes I think I killed him too fast.
That is such a cheesy line. I don't care. No, no, no. Sweet. Send them in.
Send the additional officers.
Okay, I think I did everything.
Time to leave. Nathan Explosion out.
Stupid little trees. You really run out of the good ammo right away. That's okay. Come on. I need people to murder here. I know you don't. It's okay. I don't want you to die like that either. No execution? There's some little nothing piss ants to kill. There we go.
Do you really think it moves me?
A natural death. You don't deserve a natural death. You deserve a very unnatural death. Only I can provide Nathan Explosion.
Oh shit balls. Where's these cops at? Hello, buddy.
What did I do?
So lame.
You cunt.
Wow, really? That surprises me now. How do you pick up the armor? I wonder. Really? You're in jail and you got a gun. Hello.
Time to die.
That's so dumb.
Rise and die.
Wow. Time to die, pig. Okay, I must have armor then, I guess. I don't know. Gotta go upstairs.
To cleanse the rest of the police station. Mo-ho-ho. Let's cleanse them.
Oh, cleanse the police station. Does that mean there's no more cops? No, it does not. Because there they are. How does that kill him? Spunked him on the head lightly. Maybe it wasn't so light. I don't know. Yep. So, alright, this is a cool police station and all, but I think I'm out. Time to leave. Pretty much nobody stood in my way. Time to go down in the sewer.
I never thought it would be so easy to slaughter my whole neighborhood. I can feel their pain. There's suffering flowing through my veins.
Oh, the corniest lines.
It's like the most intense drug. And I need more. Much more.
Nathan Explosion needs more drugs.
It's like I have a beard.
Have arrived. I'll hide and prepare an ambush. It's
holy
time
shit,
to
I'm
shoot
out of here.
Can't meet.
Time to shoot some canned meat? Is he serious? Oh my god, that's hilarious. It's hilarious. Oh, we got the SWAT. Alright. Bring it on, SWAT.
Bring it on, SWATers.
Oh, cutting in and out. Sound is there, but I am not.
Come on, you fucking parasites. The death is waiting.
The death.
You've got a lesson to learn.
Ooh, this guy's hit hard. I want one of those guns, though. All right, let's go.
Shoot him!
Shoot him! Thank you. Gave me a hard time, buddy. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, can't see. Stuck on the walls. Okay, we don't want to go there. Go this way. Probably could have blown that up. Would have killed them all. On you pigs. Hello.
Bleeding
I know. And now you're really bleeding. I can hear them.
We got them!
Mother!
Fucking worthless.
I agree with you on that statement. The guy cried mother at the end. I mean, come on, Mike. Cried mother. Oh, look at all these vagrants. Find a way out of the sewers. Can't see my damn cursor. Tumble away from the bullets. It always works. What? Huh? Aim for the, huh? Okay. I guess aim for nothing. Hey cops, how did you get out? How did you get in here? Shut up. Worm. That's actually pretty cool looking. Respawn point acquired. Come on. Let's see if he's dumb enough to follow. Yep, they sure are. Well, there's my way out. When the cops, I just saw them coming down here. Help. let's see where this takes me. Oh, what was that? Why would you run towards the bullets? Never run towards the bullets, you silly cops. Oh, they got me. No. Ah, let's see what happens when you die. How far back does it respawn me? Pretty freaking far back. Apparently to the point where you got the respawn point. Alright, alright. I don't know if I like that gun too much, but it's all I got. Huh? What was that? Stuck. I'll help you. Let me help you. Let me help you, buddy. Aww. Now you're sleeping. Now you're sleeping. The sleep of angels. Look at all these guns everywhere. Okay. Guns, guns, guns. So much ammo. Okay. Bye bye. That's nice. Just waited. Oh, you take damage the whole time? Okay. Noted. Give me back my hit points by executing you people. Okay, let's go up. I think this is where I died last time. They ganged up on me. I was a little bit further up. Damn cops. Oh no, I made it fast.
I think that's it. Time to leave this stinking place.
Slaughter these residents. Alright, alright. Going.
That's the spirit.
That's the spirit. Big for it. Needs an explosion
time to
style.
Destroy their lovely holiday and give them something special.
Yeah, that's kind of like the plan.
Why do you do this?
Why? As I can, I guess. Nobody up here. 76 people remaining. Ooh, bait shop. Yep, it's gonna happen, buddy. It's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. Eat what? What was that, lead? Eat BBs of death. Where is everybody? Is the building full of nothing? Don't run away from me, you. This music. Everybody's running away like cowards. Stop running away.
Let it happen.
Oh, it's a door. With nothing in it. Thank you for leaving the door open.
Lambs to the slaughter. I like it.
Jesus! He's insane!
Huh? Let me just reload my gun here. I'm murdering everybody. Duh. Finally, the cops. Oh, let's go get him. Let's go help. Why'd you park so far away, cops? You're what? You're not even a cop. You kind of went a little nuts on me there, buddy. That really hurt. All right, let's do some side objectives here. Do some side objectives. See what this is. Hunt down the hunters, huh? The vigilantes. Oh, there they are. I won't. Oh, I lied. I will.
This is more than a killing spree. It's a mission.
You guys done? You done? Oh, one more. Where are you?
more than a killing spree. It's a way of life.
Suffer and die.
Shots fired. All units, 1302 is requesting additional units.
Yes, go into the house. Where's my damn cursor? Jesus, that all cartoon style. You just shot a civilian, you crazy psycho cops. Yes, I'm insane. I get that a lot. Kind of insane. Probably because I'm insane. I want to see what the difference between the blips is. The red blip. Hey, what's up? Hey. Hey. Hey, buddy. Hey, how you doing? Yeah? Is this game as bad as they say? I don't think so. Really bad enough that they can't have this game on Twitch is kind of ridiculous. Alright, let's go. I keep missing this area. Here we go. Well, we're gonna need a fast shooting weapon for this area. Don't try to escape. Shut up.
No more useless words.
Come back here. So you come back here. Okay, so I guess I did that one. Everybody fled the scene or died, so I guess that's how that works. What do you keep trying to bend over and pick up, buddy? Thank you for the full hit points. Appreciate.
Appreciate it.
Is my cursor lost it again? Okay. Need to make that thing yellow or something. Let's do that. Where is it? Back. Gameplay. There we go. Green stands out against everything, right? Do they have yellow? They do have yellow. Let's do green, though. There's no green in the game, so.
Run for your life.
Oh, yeah, that's much better. Oh. What's that face down there? What's that mean? Cleanse the pier. So I still haven't cleansed it yet. Still people to kill around here somewhere. Oh, there we go. Eat it! Man, there's so many of them down there. They're like really angry at me for some reason. Problem. Woo! That's close. Let this fire burn out so I can go by. If it does burn out, I don't even know. Shit. Hello. All right, let's go towards our objective.
Cover me. Oh my God. No. Don't hurt me.
I wasn't going to, but then you talked to me, so hey. Just don't talk to me. Leave me alone. I hate everybody. And everything. In all reality, I don't hate anything. Hitler was kind of an asshole. Yeah, I made it to the
time
end.
To leave this place. I can smell some innocent blood.
I can it smell some innocent blood. Better. Really? It always tastes better. So now you're drinking blood, you freaking vampire. Oh, Nathan Explosion, you're such a vampire.
It always tastes better. I am Nathan Explosion.
Excuse me. Adjust your weapon to the situation. Don't waste your assault rifle ammo on...
This train's going to be a big iron coffin for all of you.
Well, that's good.
Where are we heading? The next station is near a nuclear power plant. That gives me an idea.
What, are you gonna nuke everybody?
Looks like a good opportunity for heavy casualties among this pathetic population. Finally, my journey has a target. But first, I'm gonna cleanse this place of these fucking worthless maggots.
Nothing around here to pick up. Alright, let's go. No, just a joke. Not real at all. Not a satisfying enough one. That's better. There we go. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. That hurt. Stop picking up the gun. You guys keep picking up the gun, you're gonna die. That's it. You'll do what? No, not they, just me.
Cover me. Cover me.
No, cover me. Where are you going, buddy? Oh, I will. Oh, that was a good one. Huh? What weapon is it? Ooh, nice. Got an assault rifle. Yeah. Is this guy actually listening to Death Clock? Oh, jeez. You know, you could have just asked him to stop the train. You didn't have to brutally murder him, but who am I thinking? Yes, you did. You really did. All right, let's go. Oh, we got to go up this way. Towards our objectives. What do we got? Blow up the gas station, eliminate motel guests. No problem. They pissed me off anyways. Want to chat with me and I don't want to chat.
I don't want to chat with them. But they want to chat with me. I just want to eat my breakfast. They annoy the piss out of me. So they all have to die. Because of that.
Where are these guys that they were shooting me? Oh, wow. Through the building. Really? Okay. Thank you.
Is that serious?
Yes. Yes. Afraid so. Afraid it's serious. Oh, hey, people. Let me help you.
Oh, that's cute.
You cute with that whole call the cops thing? You being cute right now? Call the cops!
Call the cops.
Oh, hello. Hello, people. I don't even know who you guys are. They look like vigilantes. Yeah, you're vigilantes. I saw that mask you were wearing. Only vigilantes wear that stuff. There we go. Nice! Now I just gotta kill more people and we're good.
Let's murder some more people.
How can I not see people? You're telling me everybody ran away? No way. Your pansies are around here somewhere.
Holy shit!
No head. Oh, there you are.
What's going on?
Hey, buddy.
Welcome to your nightmare, motherfuckers.
Is it really their nightmare? Seems like your nightmare that you've envisioned on them. Oh, people. Hi. If you're gonna run, then run. Don't half-ass it. I'm sorry, but you half-ass it. You and your Kaiser boots have got to go.
Kaiser boots?
Can I blow up the Coke machine? I can destroy the Coke machine. Nice. Cops. Did they just seriously run me over? Really? You're shooting my corpse. You ran me over, you son of a bitch. Okay. I did not know they were coming in from there. I guess I gotta get off the road when I hear cops. Get off the road. Assume they're gonna run me over. Shanky, shanky, shanky poo. Oh, you guys have got to follow me in here if you want to get me. You can't get out by blowing out the glass and jumping through it. I thought you could, but I guess you can't. Almost no ammo. Running low. Oh no! Gotta run! Gotta run! Find a nobody! Move. Damn it, hit her too hard. I need some nobodies around here to give me health. Where are you at? Where you at? Can't see you. Are you serious? That killed you. Damn it. I'd love to have killed that guy. What a pansy. Can't take a hit nowadays. People just can't take a hit. Ooh, I'm gonna die. There we go. Back from the brink, right in the heart. See, we got switch weapon. I'll take a pistol. At least it's there, and it's good for knocking them down and not killing them too. No! We gotta respawn it up. How do you shrug off a bullet?
Are you crazy, buddy?
Yes.
Someone call the cops.
Check out that guy.
Jesus. I'll blow your head off.
Wow, that sign done blinked out of existence there for a second.
Fuck.
Yeah, that's the plan.
To kill you all.
I know they're around here somewhere. Steel armored SWAT truck, huh? Well, you ain't running me over again. Come on, let me get in it. And you gotta be right there and not move. Oh my god, look at that glitch! Oh, that is hilarious!
Something's telling me at the next station there's a nice bloodbath. I mean, there will be.
Look at that. Look at that, it's so crazy!
That was a nice glitch. I'm glad I caught that on video. That was a real nice glitch.
Here comes the bloodshed. Time for an Iron Doom with a high caliber machine gun.
Iron Doom with a high caliber machine gun.
Profusely.
Okay. Oh, watch out. Watch out for stuff in the way. Hello. Wanna run over at least one person. It's not easy to do. This vehicle controls terribly bad. Oh, this is true, but it's okay. Hello? See what kind of damage happened.
I don't even know you, man.
Doesn't matter, you scum.
Yeah. Wow. How'd that not hurt me? But okay. Well, that's a nice side quest. Okay.
Nascent explosions work here is almost done.
Fire bad. Give me back my health. Say, how's that not blowing up? Thirty-nine people remaining to kill. Okay. Oh, hello. Shoot at me, will you? That's what you get, buddy. Understands me. Ah! Windows! I need to find some randoms to shoot up. Kill the weapons traders. That's who those guys are, huh? Okay.
No reason to go there.
Yes, cough.
Cough, it's good for you.
Really? Yeah, that's the idea. Why would you leave this many gas cans sitting around? It just doesn't make any sense. Okay, did that. Through the fence, or through that, yes. Like a paint gun outside of his mouth, come on. Look how he's sitting now, it's great. Now you can't feel anything except for that giant knife through your body. Oh, here we go. This has got to be one.
This is your last stop. You fucking maggots.
Cleanse the train station. Nice. Will you? I need that ammo. Thank you for the ammo.
Fuck you.
That was a proper fuck, if I do say so. The way he said that was just so harsh. Alright, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm just gonna let this video run out and play, and I'm not gonna talk anymore. Just enjoy the carnage, and ultimately, I think it is a fun game, and I look forward to playing it on harder difficulties. Peace.